Nearly 4 years after historic flooding and Hurricane Irma hit San Carlos Park, that neighborhood is finally getting some help. This is what it looked like for several canals in that South Lee County community. So much debris clogged them up that water was spilling out on the streets and yards. Lee County commissioners approved to spend more than $7 million to repair the sidewalks and drainage from Tamiami Trail to Alico Road. NBC2's Christina Mendez is live from Winged Foot Drive tonight.
If you didn't know any better, it kind of looks like I'm standing in a forest, a really overgrown one. But if I took a few steps back this way, I'd end up in a canal. You can see what I mean as we kind of zoom out and give you the full picture here. Clearing out some of these canals in this area is part of a big mitigation plan to prevent flooding in the future. It's the soothing sound of the summertime rainy season. But water in some parts of San Carlos Park need help going with the flow.
Just growing and growing and growing.
Glenn Williamson is talking about all this, plants, trees, and even trash.
There weren't so many pads and lilies, and then if you walk around the end and look down, you could look all the way down the canal, but you just can't do that anymore. The trees are kind of growing in together.
This has been the case for some time now. After heavy rain in August 2017 and Hurricane Irma not far behind that September, Lee County has been working on a fix to flush out flooding.
We'll welcome it when it starts.
The county is tackling the problem in phases. First, clearing out blockages. Second, finding flood-prone areas. And now, as of yesterday, companies were hired to get down and dirty to clean up certain canals.
Then we're going to go work in the front yard, too, on the swales and the ditches where the water runs off of the street to try and address those issues as well.
The county was given a $7 million grant by the state to pay for the project.
Yeah, it's taken a few years to work on it, but we haven't given up on that commitment.
The project is expected to start between September and November sometime in the fall. Reporting live here in San Carlos Park, Christina Mendez, NBC2.